I'm gonna be doing this song at the Blue Note, by the way, with a drummer. The drummer's gonna be awesome. He's awesome. His name is Bonnie Bonaparte. Oh, he's wonderful. And wait till you see him play drums. Oh my gosh. We're gonna wail on this one. Yeah, here we go. Okay, this in Africa, I learned to speak the language, not to speak the language, but to sing this, and I don't know what the hell I'm singing about, but anyway, it sounds good. But the Africans have come and they have corrected me and my diction, so, but I click louder than they do, yeah? So, when they click, they go like that. Yeah? If you need all no more teeth, no, okay? Where you go? Okay? Okay. But anyway, a deep part of Africa, I've always told you this, there's the women used to stand at the entrance of the hut, and they would stand there and they would summon their lover, and they'd go like this. It's all in the diaphragm, and they do this. So all you women, you go home and try that, okay? The only problem, the local boys, they look at you and say, oh, what's the matter with you? What you say? This is an African move. Usually they're chalanga to go. I'm a boss, I gotta use my elbow. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.